Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add a search bar in Wix. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. So open your site editor and click on add apps and search here Wix site search and click on this app Wix site search and click on add to site. And here you can see the search bar has been added to my site. To customize the search bar field, select the search bar and click on settings, and you can change the placeholder text from here. And to change the design, click on this design icon. And now you can simply change the design. And to customize the search result page, select the search bar and click on settings. And now select settings tab. You can change the placeholder, you can change the number of results per page. And click on display. And click on the three dot next to the products, and you can hide the results, so you can change the layout of search result page from here. Also you can change the design. So this is how we can add search bar to our Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.